A gun store in Las Vegas is betting that Hillary Clinton will be elected on November the 8th. So in preparation, they're holding a sale. In an advertisement that ran over the weekend in the Las Vegas Review-Journal, Westside Armory said it was holding a pre-Hillary sale, saying that prices will surge if the Democratic nominee wins. An image of the ad was tweeted out Sunday by John Ralston, a political commentator in Nevada. He has since been retweeted nearly 2,000 times.